This one's called The Only Mind.
Oh, man.